welcome to my class. Hope everyone's doing well today. My name is Tamika and I will be your instructor. So we're going to start off by warming up and then do a light jog on the spot and then I'm going to direct you in which way we're going. And go. Mama, cha cha cha. Mama, cha cha cha. Grapevine. Grapevine. B-step. Okay, now we're going to do tiny. Okay, jog on the spot. I'm going to do it one more time. And ready? Go. Stretching our hamstrings. You're going to have your front leg with your toe pointed to the ceiling, back leg slightly bent, hold for 10 seconds. Step up. And then we're going to press our back forward 8 times. Now we're going to stretch our quads, pull up, step back, stare at one spot on the ground for more balance. You can also bend your leg just on the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch, another 10 seconds. Balance. Okay, good. Now we're going to stretch our calves. Basically, a lunge position. Back foot is clean on the ground. Hold 10 seconds. We're going to bring this back leg up onto your toes. 8 times. And go. Switch. Now we're going to stretch our arms from the arm across. Pull it. Switch. 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 You're going to stretch your biceps and triceps with your arm behind your back, behind your head. Pull that elbow. Job. So now that is our warm up. Take a drink of water, make sure you're all good. Okay, so now that we're all warmed up, we're going to go into the cardio aspect, get a drink of water right now, and take a little breather. And we'll begin. Good, one more time. And then I'm gonna go. out of the box. Hamstring curls. And two, three, four. Exhale, butt back. Now we're gonna do step up. Now we're gonna tilt back. Next, we're going to go into a jump squat. Ready? Go. Out of breath, then you're doing good. Should be at vigorous activity, borderline uncomfortable. Short of breath, can speak a sentence. If you're at moderate activity, you want to use your arms, put them above your head more, use more of that. Faster pace. If you found it very hard and you use max effort, you need to slow it down. Less arm movement, slow it down. Take a breather. Yeah, so everyone get a drink of water and then we'll get back into it. We're going to do strength conditioning. So we're going to use the band. Take your, you can wrap around your hands. That's how much resistance you want. We're going to do a lateral pull down. Arms straight up. Pull down. 90 degrees. Straight up. Squeeze your shoulders back. Chest forward. 8 times. Okay, good. Do that one more time. And go. Straight up, come down. 90 degrees. Squeeze those shoulders back. Don't bring your elbows any lower. Good. So, we're going to use this again, and we're going to use the bicep curl into a shoulder press. So, shoulders back, chest up. You're going to bring the band to your waist, there you go, up, and push, and then down, up, push, down, keeping your elbows in, turn your hands when you're pushing up, 8 times, dining mode, so you're gonna lay on your backs, but your back is placed on the ground. Like so. Arms straight up. Legs 90 degrees up. Opposite leg, opposite arm, go. Do 8 on each side. Stretch our biceps and triceps again because we did use them. So shoulder, elbow back behind the head, pull that elbow. Joining me today. That was everything I have to show you. Hope you enjoyed yourself and thank you for watching.